In the LPO court for tonight's boys basketball contest between the Grandview Christian Thunder and your Roosevelt Rough Riders. We remind you that high school athletic events are an extension of the classroom, and the lessons are learned with respect to show to all participants, coaches, fellow spectators, and officials. Please let your good sportsmanship show during the game, and let all who attend tonight's contest leave knowing how much Roosevelt High School values sportsmanship and respect for all. Here are the starting lineups for tonight's game. First, for the visiting Thunder. At forward, a 6'9" junior, number 4, Emiliano Barates. And for your Riders at guard, 5'11" senior, number 4, Brayden Payne. At guard for the Thunder, a 6' sophomore, number 11, Thomas Child. And for your Riders at guard, 5'11" junior, number 5, Jaden Davidson. At guard for the Thunder, 5'10" sophomore, number 12, Tate Bolton. And at guard for your Riders, 6'3" freshman, number 11, Charlie King. For the Thunder, forward, 6'5" sophomore, number 21, Brayden Hogan. And for your Riders, at a forward, a 6'7" senior, number 21, Levi Kinsey. And for the Thunder, at guard, 6'5" senior, number 35, Noah John. And for your Riders, at center, a 6'5" senior, the man in the middle, number 23, Tyrone Wright. And assisted by Brayden Stubbs and David Stubbs. Your head coach for your Riders is Joe Gaddish, and he's assisted by a Riders.
You do it!
voting for 10.
Back!
Cervantes for three.
Team ready for her.
score, halftime, Riders 37, Thunder 30.
The first little one.
Jenna.
Stay right there!
Thank you.